we've taken older films and we've bleached the image off. So rather than capturing images with your camera, what we're going to do is we're going to draw directly onto the film, and in this way you can create an animation without a camera. Each little hole is a perforation, and that defines the frame line. 24 of those frames plays in 1 second. The more you draw something, the longer it'll be on the screen. See the hearts?
Lo más tiempo va a quedar proyectado, porque eso va a pasar muy rápido en la máquina. ¿Puedo participar?
¿Puedo participar?